Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to the World of the Magazine channel. Handan Kerem went to Spain. They were caught hand in hand. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. When Handan Kerem were played together in the drama, we always wanted the two to be lovers because we liked the love of the two in the series very much and we liked each other very much. The harmony with one you surprised us all. Then we got what we wanted and the two became lovers. It was really nice that Kerem looked at Hande with his love and support. The relationship between the two affected us all. Hande is currently in talks for new projects frequently. She often goes abroad for new meetings. Since he has no projects at the moment, he spends time with his family. The Beautiful Actress was going to shoot a new series with her ex. It will be published on a digital platform. According to the allegations, this series will be shot in Spain. As we know, Kerem Bürsin recently shared a photo from Spain. It turned out that he went to Spain for his new project. It turned out that they even met with Hande Erçel for the other lead. However, Hande Erçel did not accept this project in Spain in order to deal with her during her nephew's illness. However, the Camber went to Spain to discuss the project. It emerged when Kerem Bürsin and Hande Erçel walked hand in hand in Spain. It was said that the fans of the duo also did not leave them alone. They wanted to take pictures with them often. Even though the bride wanted to take pictures together, the duo did not allow it. The duo's security prevented fans from taking pictures. We are very happy that the two reconciled. However, we cannot make sense of their secret meeting because we as fans really want the two of them to reconcile. We find it ridiculous that they hide it from us. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye, I love you.